turn away. Big shot early.
So the big play gets him across midfield now for first and 10. He'll drop to throw. He'll get 8 on the scramble there. It'll be second and a couple. And CD, you look at this defense, you know, what kind of pressure are they under trying to stop a team that has won 5 games in a row?
Well, to me, it makes their job harder because you know you're going up against an offense that's playing at an elite level. And sometimes you can get too caught up in trying to play the perfect game. You're trying to be too precise, too fine, instead of just letting it rip. And I think that's more the priority than trying to be absolutely perfect.
And he'll run on the inside handoff. And he works it to the 30-yard line here, right at the 30. A gain of 5, good enough for the first down. He was well over 100 yards last week. He told us this week, a little ambitious, said he wants to hit that 200 mark. We'll see.
Makes sense, though, doesn't it? Have we ever run into a running back that had a great game the week before that didn't think that's just going to naturally continue? Just make sure you feed me the football. And that's what they're all about.
Touchdown! A great effort there. His 6th touchdown of the season. And the Armadillos will jump on top with the game's first score here this afternoon. Well, these guys have won 3 straight ball games and another good start to this one out to the 6-0 lead.
And I've talked with so many different coaches, as have you along the way, and they always talk about winning streaks and the mood of a team and how much easier it is to actually prepare during that time. Guys are sharp, guys are focused, everyone's feeling good, and we're seeing it early in this one.
Point after, right down the middle, and that makes the score 7-0.
Touch 16. Okay, I don't need no clock. I'm in the game right now. just to run the ball whole time, bro. He got X Factor activated now, so he's going to run the ball every play, bro.
Position during his time in his career. So I think that we're seeing something very similar.
It's now a 14-7 ball game. Joey Sly now to kick off after the touchdown. From a couple yards deep, he'll break out of the end zone. And no alley to be found. The coverage was solid, and he's dropped at the 18.
You literally sitting this shit and play CPU all day, bro. These niggas do not fucking click on and tackle. That shit is so irritating to me, bro.
Thank you.
Damn, bro. You're going to fucking run an inside fucking zone play every goddamn play, bro. Nobody's gonna do nothing different. Everybody's gonna fucking run the ball and throw the ball to the flats. Whole fucking game, bro. You niggas is ass as fuck. Fucking terrible, bro. What? How is that pass interference? Nigga just threw the ball right at me, bro. He's a fucking idiot. A literal fucking idiot, bro.
Touchdowns on their first three possessions.
bro. Like, he's literally running clock without running clock. Like, I know y'all see this shit, bro. Like, he's fucking snapping the ball under fucking 10 seconds every play. That is still running the clock without running the clock, bro. That's two on the clock. Like, what are we talking about, bro? He's running the ball every play and snapping the ball under 10 seconds. He's chewing the clock without turning on 2 clock. How did he just fucking teleport in front of that man like that, bro? And I pressed the wrong fucking button, bro. He has no idea what's going on the field, bro. Which I knew. That's why I set the play up like that. I just pressed the wrong fucking button, bro. He has not a fucking clue as to what's going on the field. Just terrible defense all the way around, bro. This nigga's a fucking AI, bro. Literally playing the fucking computer right now. Incomplete. But defensively, they haven't let him just sit in. Let's play on the safety again. That's exactly what we want. There's no way you just call grounding right there, Madden. Wow. Damn it, CD. Thought you were gonna hold on to that one, my boy. Damn, Gonzalez, I wanted to get you open right there. I should have been hit you, bro.
Possession still theirs, but now they face a third down. They'll stick with the passing game as he makes the throw.
He's on a corner. He's on a fucking corner route, bro. Why is he stopping? He's supposed to keep running to the fucking corner of the end zone, bro.
Thank you.